did.
Iraq says 19 people died. 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 Iraq says 19 people died.
We won't know that until the full assessment has taken place in due course.
Hey, I'm Patrick Tregaskin. Hope you're enjoying this so far. Stay back and stay relaxed. Relaxed.